I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to print a web page in Google Chrome on your Android device. Step 1. Open the Google Chrome app on your Android device. Step 2. Tap the vertical ellipses on this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Share in this list. The sharing link window is shown. Step 4. Tap Print. A screen opens where you'll see all of the pages associated with this page that you can print. Tap to deselect any of these pages that you don't want to print. Step 5. Tap the drop-down field at the top of the screen to open a menu. All of the available printers identified by your Android device will be displayed in this menu. Step 6. Tap to select the printer you want to print this web page to from your Android device. Step 7. Next, tap the drop-down arrow associated with the top section of your screen. Additional printing options will be displayed. Step 8. Adjust these options as needed. Specifically, choose how many copies you want to print, the paper size, the color, and more. After adjusting these settings, tap the print icon. The selected web pages will be sent to your printer. You can see the status of your print job by swiping down from the top right corner of your screen to see the control panel. The status of your print job can be viewed in the activity section. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How?